Okay, evening everyone, and welcome back to the channel for one last time for a Sunday. And yes, it is the start of the Fear Inoculum album with the title track Fear Inoculum by Tool. Who else? So I have been looking forward to this one. You've all been building me up for it, and it's finally here. You've all been waiting for it as well. So I'm trying to push for that 1,000 subs. So if you're watching this and enjoy a bit of Tool, then go back on the channel, check it all out, hit the subscribe, and we'll crack on with the first track from Fear Inoculum. Let's do it. Okay, all strapped in, let's go. Sounds like a cello, but I bet it's not. Okay, feeding from 10,000 days. We had a bit of that. Nice. Ooh. Got that Indian flavor. Nice. There's an almost signature bass line there. Okay. Is it going to be another banger like all the others? First track. Nice. allegorical elegy. I'll have to look that up. Allegorical elegy. Ha 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 ha. Yes, those stop ending seems a little bit familiar to me now. What a brilliant first track to the start of the album again. As I'd said in one of the other videos, I didn't think it could get any better. I refused to believe it could get better. But I think this is even more developed than the previous album. Definitely a follow-on from the sound that we left 10,000 Days with into the first track, Fear Inoculum on Fear Inoculum. Didn't seem like 10 minutes, felt like about 3 minutes that did. That went by very quickly. Another roller coaster ride up and down, in and out, changing vocal, changing speed of vocal, changing sound of vocal. Instruments on their own, instruments together, everything that you want from Tool, and the setup for what sounds like it's going to be another fantastic album. So really enjoyed that, everyone. I hope you did as well. I'm going to take my time a little bit with the last album, try and absorb it a little bit more. I'm still trying to get my head around Lateralis and 10,000 Days. So allow me a little bit of time to get through this album, to take it all in, and there'll be more to come in the coming days. So if you're not subscribed, make sure you do that now. Hit the like, and I will see you for the next video.